On the day of your operation,
you will be asked to put on a surgical gown. You may receive a sedative by mouth, and an intravenous line may be put in. You will then be transferred to the operating table. Once on the table, your feet and legs will be placed in an elevated position with your knees apart. You will be asked to urinate, so the amount of urine remaining in the bladder can be measured. A nurse will then shave your pubic area and swab the opening of the urethra with an antiseptic solution.